Right, everybody, it's HD Gamer here with Harry Special Moves. Let's cut to the chase. Huh. So you'll see why it's funny in a sec. It's Dark Pit. The darkest way to get into your character is by doing all their taunts. Who wants some? Watch out! Game on! For Dark Pit's first special move, Silver Bow, he does pretty much what I just did. So he takes his bow, which is also the thing, similar to Pit, of course, because he's a clone of him, like in Smash, but I'm pretty sure he's just an evil Pit. So he takes two fingers, and then I'm gonna have some craziness happen now. You know, pulls him kind of like if he had a real bow and arrow, pulls back, and then pew, it's a laser thing, so it should look like this. Now you guys try it. For the Darkwing Doppelganger's side special, the electroshock arm, he takes something, you know, out of nowhere, as usual. So he doesn't use this thing, but he probably holds it in his hand. So he gets into a startup position, and then, of course, the big, like, item, whatever, I don't even know what it is, some big electrical box thing goes on his arm, and then he dashes forward and then gives it an uppercut. And it's the only reason this is different than Pit's besides looks is because it has a different angle. So it should look like this. Now you guys try it. Oh. For the Dark Evil Doer's Up B Power Flight, literally the same name and the same move as Pit's Power Flight, where he just like just jumps, like he flies obviously, because the wings just go wing, and then he just goes upwards, or he can go like, to the side and stuff. So it's really simple, it's just basically a high jump. So now you guys try. Comes up the face. For the Dark Angel, it carries around a staff that can do this. This is Downbeat, Guardian Orbitars. Again, exact same name and move as his counterpart, which is the one he was cloned after. So, it's kind of jump, like a, not really a jump, but like a little pop, and then put your both your hands out, and it's supposed to be like this. But then the two shields are here, so just get like pillars or something, and then bring them up, so. Yeah. Now you guys try it. You think you can do my moves all together? It should look like this. Yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to leave a like down there for more Harry Special Moves, for more videos every weekend. I got at least one very special new kind of video that I hope you'll like, and if you like it enough, I have a second one, similar but like a different thing. It's musical, so maybe that'll get you a little bit hype for it. If you're watching this the day it came out, tomorrow will be it, and then of course, if you're watching this later, it's already up, so you can go check it out after this. Stay tuned for, yeah, just more stuff like always. Subscribe, and I think that's about it. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, guys. See ya. Game on.